Thousands of students at the Rochester Institute of Technology graduated yesterday. YNN's Christina Noce has the story of two brothers studying electrical engineering who stood by each other through the tough course loads and now a career.
Brenton Michael Nisian, Daniel G. Mount.
After 4 years, RIT graduates let out a sigh of relief.
It feels great. This has been a long time coming, a lot of hard work.
But for Brenton and Bryce Salmi, this moment is 6 years in the making.
It did hit me when I was walking across that stage.
YNN introduced you to the Salmi twins back in 2007 when they were one of thousands of students moving into the dorms. Their prediction for the road ahead?
5 years will go by fast, but they'll be a great 5 years.
Yeah. And they showed up again in 2010.
Three, two, one.
When their helium balloon won the academic award at the Imagine RIT Fair.
We will see the curve of the earth and we'll see the black space.
The brothers went to high school and college together. Then they took an extra year for an aerospace internship at SpaceX in Los Angeles.
They put us in the same cubicle. I think they had fun with that.
Their bond helping them through the tough times.
He was always there and I was always there to help each other when we were just really down.
They both applied separately for the SpaceX internship and now the brothers have been hired for full-time positions starting in July. It looks like their prediction.
Yeah, it's going to go by fast, it's going to be a lot of work, and it's going to be worth it.
Was right on the money.
Congratulations to the class of 2013.
The commencement speaker told the graduates Saturday to shoot high, reach for the stars. But the Salmi brothers' interpretation of that is out of this world.
You know, hopefully going to Mars. Making life multiplanetary is the overall goal of SpaceX. Make it basically like buying a plane ticket.
We all have that one person who helped us get through those late nights and final exams. But few can call that person my brother.
When we're together, we definitely do great work, and we enjoy it a lot.
Christina Noce, YNN.